The free medical camp was organized in partnership with the Ministry of Health and China Offshore Oil Corporation for the host communities of the Kingfisher Oil Development Project in Changwali sub-county of Chikobe District. Dr. Sophie Namasopo, the Hoima Regional Referral Hospital Director, expressed concern that maternal and childhood diseases, communicable diseases and non-communicable diseases are on the rise.
I wish to inform you that the maternal and childhood illnesses, communicable diseases, non-communicable diseases like high blood pressure, diabetes, cancer are a common occurrence, and all these underscore the importance of frequent medical checkups, consultations, treatment, information on hygiene, among others.
This community of Bohuka, sitting on the oil that is here and being your good neighbors, I do believe that they deserve this type of intervention, this type of engagement to ensure that they are healthy.
The challenge here we face is that we have maybe only cases of typhoid. Typhoid, people suffer too much of typhoid.
Free medical camp is one way of our company's community to our community's health and well-being.
Report by Godfrey Mohomuza for the news.